Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode of Resident Evil. This is your girl Fresh, and I'm here with the ever incandescent Karagol Gaming.
Ooh, I say hi, hello, what's up?
You went for it.
I did go for it, but damn it. But that intro though, ooh. Alright, so real quick, before we get in with this episode, I picked up an herb from the living room behind one of the speakers, and I did kill a fucking snitch in one of the crawly spaces. And today, we're gonna take care of the lantern puzzle. Just check real quick. Yep, I think we're good.
Yeah, I think so too. I mean, I do have a sneaking suspicion that,
I forgot the controls for this motherfucker, man.
It's been a hot minute. I have a sneaking suspicion that she's gonna come back, because, I mean, we fought Daddy like a million times, and we only fought her once, I think, sorta.
We fought her once, and it was like a fucking half an hour battle.
Yeah.
My kindness and my ammo.
Yo, that shit was not cool, though. Like, I told you this before, but I rewatch episodes, I watch episodes during work.
Yeah.
And when she popped up behind that fucking wall, when you'd gotten the crow key.
Yeah.
I mean, I screamed. I was at the office and I screamed like a fucking little girl. I'm serious. I jumped back and my colleagues were looking at me like, the what kind of drugs you on today?
It's Monday, goddammit. It's Monday, my dudes. Ah! Don't start nothing, won't be nothing. That was the wrong button. But yeah, that's one of the things I love about this series, because the second these episodes get published, Fresh is texting me the same fucking morning like, hey man, what happened at the 3-minute mark is amazing!
Yeah, but you see it from a completely different point of view, so I mean, you get surprised. Also, I'm just happy I don't sound like a fucking potato anymore.
I'm happy I don't sound like a fucking 12-year-old me. Alright. I'll start nothing, won't be nothing, mate.
It's a Pokemon.
Oh, don't introduce nothing like this. I'm gonna need some batteries.
Oh, yeah, nuh-uh.
Can we get Waylon Park on the phone? I'm gonna need some batteries, man. Ayo!
Get the fuck out of town.
We started early this motherfucking session. 3 minutes in, and then we're like, ayo.
Oh.
Yeah, I do that all the time. All the time.
Yeah, no, that's natural. Normal. It's the house settling.
You know what it is. They got so many copies of these two albums.
You know, that's where they went crazy.
Diehard fans. My family.
Oh, Evelyn. Mm-hmm. Is that Evie?
It must be.
Poor Evie's gonna be heartbroken or whatever Mama said during the fight. What the...
Evie's a what? Weird little motherfucker, ain't she? She got bikes in her room. She got shoes in her room.
She
ain't supposed really to listen to all that right now. Tell you what, love session? Evie, what's up?
I'm glad you haven't seen my shoe drawer, man.
You have a shoe drawer, man?
Well, no, it's more of a moving carton box full of shoes. Now, that's weird. Now, that is weird.
We're definitely not going to have a shortage of Chucky movies in the near future.
Mm-mm. Oh, that's the ship they were talking about, though.
Ooh.
The one that washed up?
Yeah, the plague ship.
Yeah. I mean, you don't want to touch that. Why would you want to touch that?
Don't open it with your wide hips, Ethan! Hey, up.
Okay. It's a bear. What the fuck is that in his mouth? Oh, whoa! Yo! That's the bad ending, doll, though. That is the bad. Yeah.
They killed him! Yo, imagine if they left some hints that were like pertinent to the main story of the game, like spoilers right in there.
That would be...
I would be amazed. I wouldn't even be mad at that. Ayo!
No, oh, okay. No, I'm mad at that though.
I see y'all are using them features from the demo. Well done, you guys. Something's wrong with her.
You think?
I just want to know, like, what possessed you to write a post-it note with just that? With just that?
It's a waste of paper, man.
Hey, bro. Feeling fresh? Uh-oh.
Stay away.
Okay, whatever you say.
House settling is quite nice right now.
That's just the wind. Things is different in Louisiana.
The Shining.
Ooh. That's a fucking bolted-ass door, though. I don't know that that's normal. Okay.
Alright, so we've got a bed.
Yeah.
Anything on the bed? Underneath? Hey, what's up? What's up with that box? What's in the box, Evie?
Shoes, man. More shoes.
Nope.
What the fuck is that?
That's this room, isn't it? That's the bed in the middle.
Yeah, the bed.
Alright, man. Don't.
Fucking
don't
hell,
start,
man.
Start,
I mean, you scared me with that shit. Should be there? Yeah. Oh. That's normal. That's normal too. Yo, that's some Project Zero shit right there.
It is. Mayu!
Oh yeah, is that the arm or whatever?
It must be the D-Series arm. I'm a finna get it.
Oh man, I wish you wouldn't, kinda. Oh.
Ah, some nasty shit right there. Don't come to life. Don't come to life. I would. Hey, up!
Oh. Okay!
We got children in this prison. I'm sandwiched! I will use this bitch as a landmark. I don't give a shit. Can we close this joint real quick, B?
Oh my, yes, seriously.
Was that a knock at the door?
I don't know, my volume is way too low for me. Ah! Oh, fuck me! Oh, it's a goopy monster.
I'ma juke him. Juke him!
Later.
Maybe if you drop something,
yeah, honestly,
but if
maybe...
you don't... Or is this the way? Is this the way? That's something dro-
Oh,
oh no,
okay,
no.
Yeah, I think that's the way, though. Yeah, I don't think it's worth killing any of these.
Uh-oh. Close the fucking door, Ethan! Okay, nothing happened. Nope, we good.
Oh my god. Okay, so now you gotta go to the trailer?
Yeah. I have a sneaking suspicion she's gonna call me right this second. Ah, fuck!
Yeah. Motherfucker caught it.
You and me, Capcom. You and me.
Did you find it?
Yeah.
Mm-mm.
I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
Alright.
Something tells me you're gonna backstab me so quick.
Yeah. Catch me outside. How about that?
Cash me in the trailer.
I'm cashing you nowhere, broad. Don't fall down now, Ethan. Well, that went smoothly. I like that.
Yeah. Well, you did book it pretty hard.
As hard as this fucking breadbury will let me.
It is true. Some would say slamming.
Alright, let's get this showdown with Zoe. Let's see how she looks like.
I hope she ain't goopy.
Better not take my magnum.
Oh my gosh, she fucking tricked you. She's like, I can't make it.
Won't let me save my game either. Alright, cool.
Mm-hmm.
Now where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go. What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern, understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you.
Phrasing.
But only if you participate in a little, activity I've put together just for you.
What activity?
He's not making the phrasing thing any better.
I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
Hmm. All right. All right.
What?
The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room, bitch.
Was that meant for us or for Zoe? Ew, that's like human goop.
Isn't this? No, it's not. I thought this was the cop, but it can't be, right?
That might be the cop, though.
It looks kind of light-skinned to be that, but...
I don't think we can say anything about the color of his skin right now.
But this right here looks
I think it's the cop, actually, because, yeah, you're right, he did get sliced in the head.
One splishy splashy. I was yellow.
Ah.
Alright, down to the basement we go.
And it's weird that we haven't found any of those, health, strengthening things, like the steroids. Yeah, we only found one of those.
Two. Well, two. We found one and we bought the other one.
Oh, yeah.
I don't
fucking
think...
early onset Alzheimer's, seriously.
I don't think we need the... I'm gonna save again me, fuck me. Definitely
can't. You never know.
Alright. So now, if you fill the basement with more anal leakages, I'ma feel a certain type of way about this. I don't want to do this fresh. I don't know if you can tell, but...
I know you don't. I can hear it, and I can only say I'm very happy that I am not holding the controller right now.
Alright, what's the fastest way to... I hear shit. Straight down. Make a left, make a right. Yeah. That should lead me across the boiler room, I guess. Don't start nothing, won't be nothing!
Shit.
Left! Right! Don't! Bradbury!
What? How the fuck he do that though? Is it darker down here than last time?
Oh, really? No! It's not even wheelchair friendly down here!
How the hell you get here, Nana? Fuck her, though. Seriously. Shit.
Oh, man.
This is not... I mean, it was creepy down here already.
Yeah. That over there is the dissection room.
Okay.
That's Lucas doing some last minute shuffling over there. That was a used up condom on the ground right there.
Oh god. What is he doing? Oh god! What the fuck was that?
I don't know.
Was that Jeremy or whatever? Juan?
I can't! How do you fucking. What the fuck?
No, that was Oh my god, it's quick!
It's dead! Isn't it?
It is. Okay. I love how the fucking blood on its claws just clipped out of existence.
Were you the pig? Were you the cop? Were you the deputy? Sorry.
It... maybe?
How are you gonna bust through a goddamn wall like that, though?
Fucking hell.
Hey-op! Hey-op!
Yo. Uncool. Oh, I don't like this dude.
Imagine if we get to fight Jack remixed version right now. Is that him over there? No, it's not.
I would not enjoy that at all. Cause fuck that guy.
Yeah, I haven't even built up my inventory up again. Okay. Shit!
Oh shit, there
I,
is.
I fucked myself.
That's that. Congratulations, you played yourself.
That's that outlasting me. Prove you're a real man. Oh, I'm hold up. Prove Stick you're a real man. This. Stick your hand down this pig's throat. If he just decided, like, nah, I'm not a real man. What the fuck?
Nah, I live my life as a not real man.
Can we fuck with his kneecap? That's great, Dr. House, but. Sweet stench! Ethan, what's going on, my boy?
Yeah, seriously, man.
Whose side are you on? Oh.
You know, the worst thing is, I can kind of imagine what that would feel like.
Sorry, buddy.
I hope it didn't sound like a fucking serial killer there.
You're on some... Oh, hey, hey!
Yeah, boy!
That pretty little thing will help you find the two key cards you're gonna need to join the party we're having over here. You gotta earn your way, Ethan!
I don't know if you get the same vibes, but I'm very much getting the Saw vibes right here. Like you're setting up your traps and whatnot. Fuck me! Oh fuck! Run, Ethan!
A bucket.
Where is it? Where is it? There it is! Use it!
Seriously.
Okay. Okay. Alright, this is good. This is fine. This is great.
I really like our new tactic, just fucking cheese it.
It's not cheesing it if they it don't drop anything.
That's, I guess, yeah, that's true, but I still,
oh, no!
That, I really like it. What did you see? What did you see, dude?
Carnage! You see him?
Yo, I'm glad there's no stamina bar.
Believe that, hey up. There you go. Okay. So I'm a finna save again.
Yeah. Yeah.
Whew. Okay. So we got a couple of options. Yeah, there you go. I was trying to do the quick turn back there, but it wouldn't do it. I forgot the controls.
Yeah. I panicked.
Right. Okay. So we can do a couple of things here now.
Cool.
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, we got a bunch of snake doors, I think.
We can check real quick with this.
Fancy new thing they call maps.
I mean... What's that? Is that a snake door? No, that's... Lucas, yeah. Alright, so we have one, two... Wait. Go back down. And there was only one snake door down here that we just opened, so... I don't really feel bad that we didn't kill those bastards down there. Because I can't imagine us... Croaky. Get off. Bradbury!
Oh, you were gonna use this door? Sorry.
I'm finna use it on your face. How about that?
How about that? Oh! It's cool though. It's just a fan shadow.
You know what? Oh lordy. Okay, I think I'm gonna have to take care of this guy because this hub connects to. There's a couple of them.
My.
Don't swipe your butt, eh?
Oh my god.
Oh lordy. Shit.
Hold oh no, they splitting up though. They doing the Scooby-Doo thing.
Shit. There you go.
Oh my god.
Stop it. Yeah, I got you, bitch. Hey, I'll piss. Are you dead?
Oh my god.
Yep. Shit. I'm not wasting shells on you.
Mm-mm.
There you go.
Oh! Oh my god, he caught up with you.
Help me, Ari!
Ari!
Oh, there you go. Is he dead and gone? Where's the other one? There it is. Oh, shit! I think it's a very suitable moment for a Benny Hill music clip right here. Stop it! Stop.
Oh my.
Oh, shit. I should've used my shells!
He gone.
Bitch, I'ma use my shells. I got one of them, I don't know which one.
The one in the back actually is pretty cool.
There you go. That's one down. Stop. Yeah. Should I use my shell?
I think you're good.
Shit!
Okay, maybe, I mean, I don't know. I'm not a fucking expert.
What did you swipe? Don't be like that. Come on! There you go.
But is he actually fucking deflecting the bullets when he does that?
He's dead!
Ew.
Okay, I think that was worth it.
Yeah.
I have half a mind to go and save my game, but...
Well, maybe there's gonna be a save room behind the
snake down. Snake door right here.
Yeah. Granted, I think there's only gonna be untold horrors behind that door, but...
Gotta play some Tetris before we open the door. How?!
Is that fucking Nana? Is she- I love how she's like leaned over looking straight at you.
I've been expecting your bitches.
Yo, if I ever become a grandma, I'm gonna talk like that. Oh, a clock puzzle.
Hey, up!
What? The same time as all the other clocks. Yo, that's some, that's some, Silent Hill 2 shit.
Yeah. We already had a clock puzzle, though! Come on, nah!
You did?
Yeah, with the dog head. Alright, so I don't know if I should dip out and... Said, dude. I think I should dip out. Yeah. Go check the time on the other clocks.
You stay here, Grandma. Watch this handsome man in the picture.
I'm gonna take this. I'm just gonna...
If you just move over a little bit, that's cool.
Scooching a little bit, there you go. It's a bumpy rocket. No, don't worry about it. You're fine. Just the back of your head. All right.
Oh my god, okay.
We had a...
Oh wait, what was in the drawer?
This one's just a picture of Evie, I think.
Oh.
This place doesn't feel safe anymore.
Anymore?
Well, this was a pretty safe haven for a good minute after Jack died.
Yeah, I guess so.
I can't tell the time I'm a retard. I can only do digital, man!
What's this? Granna. What are these numbers?
I should bring a clock to
There's
Granny
a fucking like, hole under the bed, by the way. I think the bed will move.
Oh my god. The bed will move when we solve the clock puzzle.
And Grandma will fucking... I was about to say eat your asshole. I'm watching way too much Brandon Rogers, dude. Holy shit.
That has been your boy Karagol Gaming. We act as motherfuckers.
Clearly we cannot handle
don't
this.
Don't wake up! Don't wake up! I'm sorry! I should have explored that path first! Shit!
Oh.
Oh.
Maybe you should explore that path first. And for the record, she's woke as fuck, but
You wanna take a ride, Granny?
Oh my god, you horrible. You terrible.
Will you move? Look!
Look what you made me do.
I'm gonna take this right real quick. Did I take it though?
Yeah.
Yeah, I did. That's a backpack. That's a backpack. I like that.
I don't like that.
Can we shut this thing? It's fucking bugging me.
Yeah, bugging you.
That's there a you go. Joke. There you go. Calm down, Ethan!
Let's see.
What the fuck is this?
Well, it has these drapes and shit around. Tarps or whatever.
It wasn't where we got the D-series on, right? That whole place that we blocked off with the living anal leakages.
No, I
it
don't...
It shouldn't be that. I mean, I saw some cages over there.
Yeah.
But I didn't pay any attention if there were any mannequin heads on it.
Shit, no.
Well, we'll keep it in mind, at least.
Yeah.
Hey.
Mm-mm. I love the image of Ethan running around with a fucking backpack. Like a little school kid.
That's the boomstick, right? No? Wait, no? Mm. No, that's the grenade launcher, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because that's the room with the...
Yeah, thanks, killing room.
Yeah, thanks, killing room.
So, I mean... We should several probably... steps ahead of you.
Yeah.
Come on! Don't let me interact with it, then, if you're not gonna give me shit. Anything else that we may have missed?
Alright, watch your ass on... Oh, what?
TT's versus laundry detergent. Super ultra bubbly clean.
I was thinking the same thing. Titties. I was like, what?
Titties gonna win every single round, isn't it?
Uh-huh. Overpowered. Okay, now watch.
I don't want to go down there. I don't want to commit. I have a lot of sneak doors I could check. But this could be treasure. Does it smell like treasure?
I don't know, man. I think it smells like progression. However, we should probably save.
Yeah.
Because, I mean, we've been doing some fucking puzzling, and that's never a good thing.
I should check, because we're at half an hour right now. I should check if we have any snake doors here as well. Up, this place is mighty fucked.
Yeah, no.
We're going to save that for the next episode. You got me fucked up, goddamn. It's ticking, but it's not at the same time.
it's broken, but it's not.
It had to help me with the puzzle, of course. What's this?
It's like a dead plant. It's honestly the most shocking thing I've seen.
It's the prettiest thing in this motherfucker. Alright, so I think we're gonna call it an episode right here. Next episode, we will explore that fucked up path we just avoided, and maybe... I don't know, should we go down that path we just unlocked with the clock puzzle? Or should we scout out for some more snake doors?
I want to scout out for some more snake doors now that we have the chance. Because, I mean, you never know.
And also, I want to see if we can find this mannequin on this cage thingy.
Oh, yeah.
So I can get this treasure.
I'm really hoping it's not down there where we just booked it.
I don't know if I want to use my lockpick on this one. Because it's in a save room. It is easily accessible.
Yeah, you might be coming back a lot, so.
Yeah. So, yeah. But... We're signing out this motherfucker. One.
Peace.